I be honest with you? I'm jealous. I wish I could put on a uniform the way you're balling. Finish this thing up.
He's something else, and that is a mix that he's got, and they right. have rallied around him. That's just
for
a tremendous.
For the record, if you go out there in a uniform, he's just going to pull a hamstring.
He'll
be sitting with Steve Nash, though. Ow!
This is, you look at this series, too, and you look at, as Tony Parker said, waiting for the team that wins this, going to be, track and field in the next round for San Antonio against one of these. But you look at these teams, you look at the coaches, yeah. You look how Mark Jackson has coached against George Karl, the buttons that have been pushed
in
this series.
Let me tell you something. We can sit and argue about these greatest shooters of all time. Man, the shooting performance that Steph Curry is putting on, it's just incredible. I mean, he's singing hands. Their whole team has got so much confidence because of him. He's getting other – now, because if your star is playing well, everybody else can just play and do their job. But these three games, he didn't play well in game one, but the last three games is some of the best shooting I've ever seen. I mean, he is enthusiastic. He's passing the ball well. But this has just been a one-man wrecking crew, man. I've never seen a three-point. I played with Matt Malone. Antoine Walker was a very good player. JT is a heck of a player. But what this kid has done in these, let's say, three games, it's got us arguing about shooting in the green room. It's just incredible.
You know what? And the other thing that it's infectious about when he's playing is that arena has always been one of the top. But when he's shooting the ball that way, I would say it's the top arena in the country. I actually, during the regular season, I was like, I got to go see this. Because he was shooting it early in the season. Yeah. At one time. I said, I got to go see this. Him and David Lee and Jared Jack and Thompson and Harrison Barnes. I called Jack, I'm going to see this, man. And that electricity, when you're a player and you just make a simple between the leg move and lose a guy and the whole arena goes, ooh, yeah. At the same time, there's no feeling like that. And, as great as the arenas that we played in, and, with Shaq, with the Lakers, myself in Houston and Charles in Philly and in Phoenix, there's no arena that does that, I don't think, around.
And that's a regular season game you were sitting in on. And right. this just in the playoffs. But
like everybody in unison saying the same ooh and ah at the same time is an unbelievable feeling as an athlete.
You've played with a lot of great players in your time. Did Steph evoke any of the memories for you of any of the great players you've played alongside or against?
Well, those guys are just coming to the hospital. The baby has been born already. we've been watching it all year long. He's put this team on his back. He's made plays. He is an elite basketball player, and it's great to see.
Basically, he said, you guys are just seeing this like it's the first time. This hospital has been, baby's been born. People have been seeing this all along. And you have, if you've noticed, if you follow some from Davidson. Like, the one thing I was saying about Chuck and Shaq, we were saying, can he continue to shoot like this? He's never not shot like this. He's always shot. The only thing, this is a stage now that's bigger and better. But in college at Davidson, he was a shooter like this. In high school, he was a shooter like this, from what Dell used to tell me. And then now you watched it, and you're watching it now. As long as he takes the shots that he wants, he and Klay Thompson, along with Harrison Barnes, if they get those comfortable shots that Jared Jackson is also helping them get by his dribble penetration, those shots are going to go in. You're not going to miss shots that you take 100 off every day if you get the same shot.